picking up. It's not good here, but that's not why we're here to talk about the weather. Some of it is. It's mainly to talk about the incident that happened over there. If I put my hand out there, I'm going to get soaked. It's today, September 6, 2011. There's an accident, as most of you are aware of, involving two, maybe three, we're looking at possibly from early video evidence, of two to three car accident. One might have left the scene, which that could be a criminal offense we have there. It was on the corner right there of Valley Forge Road and Sullivan Road. That is the President Street, of course. We were looking at and observing a lot of oil, gasoline, and antifreeze all over the street. I'm going to explain what happened in just a few minutes, but all along Sullivan here and along Valley Forge Road. The funny thing that could happen with this is the wood's gonna fall out. And the thing is that the guy took the time to put all the wood. It was like he was trying to clean it up or something.
Can't be anything about his job. He's all wet. But it's not really too hard because he has all those power things. Oh, now I got to climb underneath. That's the main problem. Look at something wet.
Her car was beeping from that.
Tom Doors Exxon. I don't know who that.
Oh, he said that. He said where it was. I just forgot. You might. Oh my god. I thought it was a three car accident at first. And I said, Mom, there was a car accident. She was like, nope, there wasn't. I was like, yes, there was. I would love taking one of those trucks. Is he just giving up the show here?